medium and small. With cloven hooves, we make our moves. It's all for one and one for all. With beards that make us look handsome, and horns that make us look tough. We are big, middle and baby. We're the billy goats, Gruff. We're the billy goats, we're the billy goats, we're the billy goats, Gruff. We're the billy goats, we're the billy goats, we're the billy goats, Gruff.
Baby goat, cute as a button compared to the others who are tough as mutton. Boys and girls, love me very much, my woolly coat is soft to touch. If I ever lived in a petting zoo, well, I'd be the kid with the longest queue. Even though I know it isn't good to gloat, I'm popular, I'm a baby goat.
We're the billy goats, we're the billy goats, we're the billy goats, Gruff. We're the billy goats, we're the billy goats, we're the billy goats, Gruff.
Well, hey, diddle diddle, I'm the one in the middle, but that doesn't mean I play second fiddle. When you eat a sandwich, you must admit it's what's in the middle that's the nicest bit. I'm not too big, I'm not too small, I'm not too short, I'm not too tall. All in all, if I could summarize, I'd say I'm the perfect size.
Silly Billy, 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 silly Billy,
my name's Big. I'm big and strong. My temper's short, but my horns are long. I'm light on my feet in all the nooks and crannies. I've always been a favourite with the nannies. My wool is thick, I got the coolest strut, and I'm the goat with the biggest butt.
He said butt.
I meant butt.